What's up, y'all? You are keeping it juicy with the juice. And this is Just One Drop on Triston Thompson. Make sure you guys hit that bell. The next time we spill this juice, you'll be the first one to know. Also, follow us on Instagram and Twitter at Dripping Juice ENT. And that's dripping with no G. And ENT stands for that entertainment. All right, y'all. Now let's go ahead and spill some of this juice. All right. Now, there's a woman who goes by the name of Slim Danger. In case you don't know who she is one of rapper Chief Keef's baby's mother. Last month, she went on social media and implied that she and Triston had an intimate relationship.
Say what?
But yesterday, honey, she sat down with the blogger Tasha K and spilled all the juice. According to Slim Danger, the relationship was initiated back in March by Triston, whom she says slid in them DMs with them hearts. Triston at the time was supposedly in a committed relationship with Khloe Kardashian. But that didn't stop Slim Danger being the classy lady that she is. Nope. She replied back to Triston with an explicit video of herself sprinkling everywhere.
What?
Allegedly, we learned that the model claims that Triston then flew her out to LA and the two slept together like 3 times while she was there. According to Slim Danger, Triston did not even use protection, y'all, when they were doing their business.
Uh-oh.
Now, afterwards, she claimed that Triston paid her 25 G's for the whole encounter.
That's it.
And she even showed the blogger Tasha K a cancellation check of $25,000 from Triston's production company, which they allegedly name her as a consultant. Oh, and if that's not enough, just in case Khloe Kardashian doesn't believe Slim Danger, she offered an intimate detail of the NBA player that only someone who sleeps with him would know. Now, she told Tasha K that Triston had huge, unusual, big balls. I mean, really big. This is one of those cases where if you want to be with someone else, just leave that other person. It's no point of paying for the cat, sneaking around lying, and stressing over it. I mean, you losing double time. Both parties can move on, pull someone else, so why stay? I mean, you got money, and you both look good, so what's the point? So what do you guys think? Do you think Triston really be dropping them bands for that side action?
Maybe.
Or is this Instagram model making it all up with these receipts for that clout? Leave a comment below, let your girl know. Make sure to like this video, and if you'd like to leave a donation to support this channel, feel free to Cash App $DrippinJuiceENT, and we appreciate all the love and support. Thank you all for tuning in, and until next time, Juice Fam, peace.